Morning guys, it is 10:20 at Scotch Corner, and this is a vlog for Blackpool. Hope to see you for the next one.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see? Do you see it clear? I see. And I believe. And now there's you, my foolish games are through. Now at last I have found just what makes this whole world turn around. All I have to give. Love is all as long as I shall live. Yeah. I can't begin to know it, and I know it's good and strong. Wise in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who would have believed to come along? Here we go now. Hands touching sanitized hands, reaching out, not touching me, not touching you. Something changed in the atmosphere. Like just an armor, like yesterday. Sometimes fighting in the air would be stick around, or you see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I dream of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun. I'll be in the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like, well, I don't know.
And I'll see you in the morning. Morning guys, hope you're all well. Today I'm going to have a walk around Blackpool. So once I've had a walk around Blackpool, I'll catch up with you again. Enjoy your day. Alright guys, I'm now in Blackpool. I've been shopping, got a few things, and I'll show you them things when I get back. And hope you have a great day. Catch you later. Alright guys, I'm down here at Blackpool Beach, enjoying the nice sun and listening to the waves. Hope everyone's doing well, and I'll catch you later on.
So hard, I will comfort you. hope you're all well, and hope you had a great evening just as well as I have, and I'll catch you in the morning. Morning all, hope you're all well. Today we are leaving Blackpool before heading to Liverpool, then going home. So I'll catch up with you when we're in Liverpool. Have a great day, guys.
Right, guys, we arrived in Liverpool. Just going to have a walk around the shops, see if there's any nice things to buy before we head back home. And I'll catch you when I get back home. Alright guys, I'm just back in from my weekend away in Blackpool and my day out in Liverpool. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I'll leave my social media accounts down below in the description. And if you could smash the like button and subscribe to my channel, that would be really appreciated. And I'll catch you again for the next one. Thanks guys.